What's up, YouTube? Got a new rebirth video for you guys running a Type 100 and a C58. I'm going to go ahead and go through the Type 100 loadout right now. Starting off, we got the recoil booster, the Wurabachi 134 Rapid. It gives you the fire rate and the damage, so it's just pure DPS. It gives you the highest TTK for this weapon. Optic of your choosing, Wurachabi Skeletal. Gives you all that extra movement speed so that you can reset. Hand stop for recoil control, Russian short 36 round, that'll be your highest DPS rounds. Hollow point or lengthened, preference, if you need a little bit more range, then go with lengthened. For the rear grip, I run the fabric. You don't really need the sprint to fire speed, but the aim down sight and the hit fire accuracy is very important. You can switch this out for another one to give you more recoil control, like the polymer, if you're having a hard time controlling the recoil. For perks, Gung Ho, because it takes your sprint to fire time to zero, and then quick. For the C58, we have agency suppressor, task force, axial 3x, filled agent grip for the recoil, and the 45 round drum. This is pretty standard. I wouldn't switch out any of these. If you go without the mag, you can run a serpent wrap, but the mag size for the C58 is pretty small. But there's a couple of sick plays at the end of this video, so stick around to see how it ends. Catch you guys next time.
Whoa. Can't believe no one landed control. You guys don't want to sit still for 1 second. Someone's finally in my building. That.
drop on the way.
Got him.
That guy fell this time.
I'm surprised no one's shooting me, honestly. Right shoulder, goodbye.
Enemy UAV active. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Right shoulder, goodbye.
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone.
Oh shit. Yeah, it brings me a certain amount of joy to kill right shoulders. Ammo. Hello, Lars. How are you doing today, man? Damn, I'm barely missing these kids.
Contract time expired. The target's been lost.
I didn't even see munitions, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, I saw him over here, but he's below me.
Enemy precision airstrike. Stay alert.
That's so shit. Let's get it.